can be looked into, and we on our part are here to do whatever is possible to increase our consumer advocacy. We can do more programs to bring about consumer awareness with help from these organizations, because we are a voluntary body and all our services are voluntary. So we would be very happy to work along with you to create this consumer awareness, but we expect you to help us in our efforts. So this is something that can be done. Now, as per the new rules that have come in under the Clinical Establishment Act, which we are looking at today, they have given a lot of guidelines regarding the floor space, the way the facility should be managed and what are the facilities they should have, what are the standards they should maintain and so on. All these guidelines have been given. But there's one important thing which we as a consumer organization, I feel, should be made mandatory, and that is for all these establishments to display a board with their charges for various services offered by them. This would go a long way in getting rid of the unpleasant feeling that the consumers have when they walk into a nursing home or a diagnostic lab, not knowing how much they're expected to shell out for a particular test or a line of treatment. So if this display board is made mandatory, one would know what to expect at the end of the day. So this is something that has to be impressed upon and conveyed to the establishments to put forth that information for the benefit of consumers. Now, as far as the patient's rights are concerned, Dr. Madhavan and Dr. Ravichandran both enumerated the rights for consumers. Not many of us are aware. I don't know how many of you are aware, but not many of us are aware of the fact that you have a right to ask for information when you walk into a hospital or a doctor's clinic or wherever it is for treatment. You have a right to ask questions. Don't feel shy. Whatever doubts that you may have or questions that you may have, please ask those questions of the person concerned and take necessary action based on what replies he gives you. You also have a right to demand all the reports, test reports, lab reports, discharge summary, x-rays, everything that you pay for at that particular hospital or diagnostic lab. You have a right to demand all that. They cannot refuse to give it to you. And you have a right to say that you would like to stop the treatment there at that hospital and move over to another facility of your choice. But before you do all this, you have to remember, and this is the most important thing of all, consumers should remember. You may do a Google search, you may ask your friends, your neighbors, whoever it is, for advice. But when you approach that doctor with your problem and you have something to say, please be amicable in your dealings with that doctor or the person who's talking to you at that establishment. It always, Dr. Madhavan talked about friendship. That is the basis of all relationships, whether it's a doctor, patient, whether it's a corporate employee, employer, or whoever it is. Friendship is the basis of all these relationships. So bear that in mind. Read and understand all the forms that they expect you to sign. Don't sign any form blindly. You're supposed to sign a consent form before any surgical procedure. There are lots of forms that they make you sign at the administrative desk. Read and understand all those forms. And also, when you're taking an insurance policy, please spend a few minutes reading that proposal form. Most of us just sign blindly, hand over the check to the agent and forget about it. Then when it comes to making the claim for the medical treatment is when it really hits you. So please read, understand. This is what we keep telling our consumer members, that please read before you sign any document. This, irrespective of whether it's for medical treatment or a housing loan or whatever it is, people don't have time to read, so they skip that. they just sign blindly wherever they ask to sign, and then at the end of it they start blaming the other person for whatever has happened. So this is the way that we can take this forward. I'm sure we can all work together to make healthcare affordable and easily accessible for all consumers. Thank you.